FUMBI.
Hello.
Okay, welcome to TGI Vibes.
Thank you.
So I have a question for you.
Okay.
Is it good for a girl to be over-ambitious?
Over-ambitious? Okay, I think it's good for a girl to be ambitious, but overly ambitious, I think that's not good.
Why?
That's when it has to take some important things or replacing things in our life, and I think she looks proper at the end of it because she's so engrossed and into one particular thing, and then leave the others, and we have to be able to manage everything together.
So your opinion is not good for a girl.
It's good for a girl to be ambitious, but overly ambitious.
Maybe shout out to your fans.
Shout out to MentiasieTV. Mr. Kerr, I can see you behind the camera.
I have a short question, a simple question for you. Is it good for a woman to be over ambitious in life?
Okay. It depends on what you want in life. What you want, so you have to be over ambitious in what you can. I think you should be over ambitious in
if you want to. Thank you. Do you have any shout outs?
Okay, I'll just ask you later.
Welcome to CGI Vibe, brought to you by MentiasieTV. I have a question for you. Is it good for a lady, emphasis on lady, to be over ambitious? You want me to repeat the question?
Yeah.
Is it good for a lady, a woman, a girl, to be over ambitious in life?
I don't see anything wrong with that, but it depends on what she's over-ambitious for. Because if you are over-ambitious to be, let's say, something you know you can't be, then that one, there's no two ways about it. It's a dead end.
Okay, can
I don't know how to explain, but seriously, I don't think it's too good to be over-ambitious. You can be over-ambitious in your field, but not over-ambitious to the extent of looking at other places you know you are not going to survive.
So where do you stand? Do you stand for them? It's good or it's not good?
It's 50-50.
Okay, 50-50 for you. Alright, thank you very
You're
much.
Welcome.
Any shout out to your fans out there?
Oh.
I have a short question for you. Is it good for a woman, a girl, a lady to be over ambitious in life?
For me, I feel being ambitious is very good. It's a good thing because it gives you a sense of purpose. And you know, actually, ladies are very good at doing things properly. And you know, like there's a statement that there's one, when you give a woman a seed, she makes a baby. When you give a woman happiness, she makes a family. So having ambition is good because it can produce a very good outcome.
Oh,
but the thing is, when they're over, because you know, there's a woman is supposed to be part of the family to bring happiness, but when the too much ambition comes in, it pushes away the family. You understand? Like, it gives the woman like too many things to be to focus on without the family. So I feel being over ambitious can be a problem, but having ambition is part of life. I mean, it gives you a sense of purpose. So
All right.
That is what I have to say.
Thank you, Reggie. Shout out to your fans.
Shout out to me, myself, and I.